Hey everybody, Justin Watches Movies here, and they just released the Kingsman Golden Circle trailer. I really enjoyed the first one. It was one of my favorite films of that year. So let's check out this trailer.
Exit. I saw in you what someone once saw in me. Something that can't be taught.
Love the music.
The makings of a Kingsman. Being a Kingsman is more than the clothing we wear or the weapons we bear. It's about being willing to sacrifice for the greater good. I hope you're ready for what comes next.
Music these days, and trailers.
The final curtain, my friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain, for what is a man?
Wow.
What has he got?
The action looks the same.
If not himself,
Channing Tatum. Whoa. Yeah, awesome.
Oh my God. Harry.
Yes. Awesome. I cannot wait for that. That looks so fun. Definitely looks like the first one, but like maybe they throw in America's Secret Service in there as well with like Channing Tatum and Jeff Bridges. I like the action. It definitely feels like the first one. I'm glad that Matthew Vaughn's back for it again. Looks action-packed, and I really like the first one, how it's just like true to like 60s spy movies, and this one definitely has that same vibe going for it. If it's just like the first one, expected in my top 10 at the end of the year, guys. This looks awesome. So if you guys seen the trailer for Kingsman Secret Service, what do you think about it? Comment down below with your thoughts on that. Did you guys enjoy the first movie? I really did. Big surprise that year. I'm really looking forward to this next one. It comes out in September, I believe. So this is Just Watch the Movies, and you stay classy, YouTube.